Breast cancer is the most commonly occurring cancer in women worldwide. And unfortunately for patients with triple negative breast cancer, there is no clinically effective targeted therapy available. And as a result, this subtype is associated with the worst outcomes. Recently, interest has grown into the use of natural molecules to treat cancer, including venom from the European honeybee. The aim of our research was to test whether this venom could be used to treat some of the most aggressive types of breast cancer. I started by collecting honeybees from hives at the University of Western Australia, as well as populations from Ireland and England, and manually collected out the venom. What we found is that honeybee venom is remarkably effective at killing triple negative breast cancer cells at concentrations that do not harm normal cells. We found that the majority of this anti-cancer effect is mediated by a small peptide in the venom called melanin, which enters the membranes and forms holes or pores. We investigated the mechanism of action of melanin and found that within minutes it is able to shut down the chemical messaging pathways that are essential for the growth and replication of cancer cells. We also combined melanin with docetaxel chemotherapy and found that it can significantly reduce the growth of triple negative breast cancer tumours in mice. Future experiments will be required to formally assess the maximum tolerated doses and toxicities, as well as the optimum method of delivery of melanin. However, it is our hope that this will aid in the development of a targeted therapy for the most aggressive types of breast cancer which do not already have a targeted treatment option.